next one.
This is where it ends.
Oh. I love me a good puzzle.
I'm screwed. We're done for.
Thank you. You saved my life.
I just gotta squeeze a bit more out of him until there's barely anything left.
Well, we're asking Joseph for help.
Now!
This feels real familiar. Like we've been down this road before. Oh. Relax. Stay a while. Oh. Look at that. See how easy you can be to get along with? I wanted you to understand that. I wanted you to see that things could have ended differently if you just listened to us and went away. Instead, you chose the stick. Here it is. Spend all night wiping those hopes and dreams off my boots. You know, before you showed up, everything was fucking great. Then you came in with your fancy train and your fancy people trying to make this place into something that is never gonna be. And when we tried to be reasonable, you thought it'd be a good idea to stir up the pot.
Over and over and over.
Because you thought there was a hope for your future? There's no hope for you. No future.
For any of
brought them here. The locusts.
Hey, Rabbit. Thought we took care of you. You just don't seem to want to die. So fucking stubborn. We're stubborn, too. The shame of it all is that we could have been on the same side. You and us. We really could have done something. I guess it wasn't meant to be. pour la peine.
Hey, Mickey, you okay?
No!
You?
No.
Hey, you ain't dying, are you? I guess I broke my promise.
What?
To Mom. I told her we wouldn't end up like Dad. We had a lot of fun, though, Ray. Hey! Hey! Do not die first! You do not get to die first! I'm the oldest! I go first! God damn it! Lou! And I didn't, and I'm so fucking sorry I fucked this up, man. I'm fucking sorry. You know, Rabbit, you remind me of our mom. She had hope. She had dreams. She just wanted to fucking make things better, and I should have listened to her. But things just got carried away. Do what you gotta do.
Ethan's gone after his father. You might have time to stop him. If not, well, had a good run.
Swallow's not clean. Stop, please.
Thank you. Father. I'm sorry.
I know.
I'm so scared.
I know, son.
Can you forgive me?
His only fault was that he was mine.
Why can't I have one?
You know the answer.
But I want to be strong, like you, Father.
This gift can be dangerous. And I don't want you getting hurt, Ethan.
Well, what about when I grow up?
Not even then.
But why? I want one.
Because it's not God's plan. Understand me, son.
You're an old man. And when you die, I will take one.
I thought I understood God's plan. I thought he wanted me to build a new Eden. But I am not his shepherd. You are. My soul has become a cancer. I am a monster. I have only spread suffering and death in the name of God. My family is all ash. Eden is dust. And there is no redemption for this. No atonement. Is only the justice of God's hand. End this vicious cycle. Give me God's justice. Release me.